One person has died in a three-vehicle crash in Greenville County. The coroner says it happened yesterday afternoon, 12:45 on Old Spartanburg Road. Highway Patrol says a car was trying to turn left. A car coming the other way hit them, hitting the car of the person who died. Coroner says 6-year-old Robert Neil McWhite was killed in that crash.